A crow lived in a forest and was absolutely satisfied with his life.
But one day he saw a swan. "This swan is so white," he thought, "and I'm so black. This swan must be the happiest bird in the world." He expressed his thoughts to the swan. The swan said, "Actually, I was feeling that I was the happiest bird around until I saw a parrot, which has two colors. I now think that the parrot is the happiest bird in the world." The crow then approached the parrot. The parrot said, "I lived a very happy life until I saw a peacock. I have only two colors, but the peacock has so many colors."
The crow then visited a peacock in a zoo and saw that hundreds of people had gathered to see him.
After the people had left, the crow went to the peacock. He said, "Dear peacock, you are so beautiful. Thousands of people come to see you every day. When people see me, they immediately shoo me away. I think you are the happiest bird in the world." The peacock replied, "I always thought that I was the most beautiful and happy bird. But because of my beauty, I'm in this zoo. I have noticed that the crow is the only bird that is not kept in a cage. So I have been thinking that if I were a crow, I could happily roam everywhere." The crow realized that he was feeling unhappy for no reason.
The moral of the story is, learn to be happy with what you have instead of looking at what you don't have.